Hello, today we would like to introduce you to the technology and the working principle of our safe barcode positioning system FBPS600i. Our barcode positioning systems detect position information that is used to control axes and motors. An important area of application is the control of stacker cranes, for example. A barcode positioning system consists of a reading unit and the barcode tape attached on the opposite side. The optical components of the FBPS are designed to capture multiple codes during each scan. Our device then calculates its current position from this information. Let's take a look at the barcode tape. Each individual code corresponds to a length of 3 cm and contains an absolute length specification. The lined up codes then form a kind of digital measuring tape. In this example, we see the codes at positions 96, 99, and 102 cm. Using this technology, positions can be detected over a distance of up to 10,000 meters. The tape is manufactured with high precision and specially designed for industrial use. The optical components of the FBPS are designed in such a way that several codes are captured during each scanning process. Depending on the working distance, which can be in the range of 50 to 170 mm, 2 to 6 codes are completely captured per scan. By capturing several codes per scan, the system also has a very high redundancy, the ideal basis for the very exact calculation of the position values. With plus minus 0.15 mm, the FBPS offers extremely good reproducibility of the position values. And this is valid over the entire length of the barcode tape used. The principles shown apply to all of our barcode positioning systems. The special feature of this device, the FBPS600i, is that it is certified as a safety device. It supports application up to the highest performance level PLE. Instead of using 2 sensors for safe position detection, as it was the case before, only 1 device is required with the FBPS. The FBPS600i is connected via 2 SSI interfaces to a safe evaluation unit, for example, a frequency converter. It is particularly suitable for the use with fast movements, such as those on the stacker crane applications, because its error reaction time is only 10 milliseconds.